Hello friends, today we will see how to convert a octal number into decimal number. Here octal means there are total 8 symbols in that number system from 0 to 7, and in decimal, deci means 10, means there are total 10 symbols in this system from 0 to 9. Let's take an example. Suppose we need to convert this octal number into decimal number. 724 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Here base 8 means this number is in octal number system, and here base 10 means we need to convert that number into decimal number system. Okay, so for simple method for solving this problem is you have to write all these numbers as it is with plus sign. So 7, 2 and 4. Now we will multiply all these numbers by 8, because base of octal number system is 8. Now position of this last digit is 0th position. For this digit, position is 1st position. For this, position is 2nd position. You can simply count the numbers 1, 2, 3 and subtract 1 from it. So 3 minus 1 is 2. So we will give power 2 over here, power 1 over here and power 0 over here. So let's do that. 7 into 8 square plus 2 into 8 raised to 1 plus 4 into 8 raised to 0. Now simple mathematics is there. 8 square is 64. That's why 7 into 64, 2 into 8 plus 4 into 1, and final answer will be 468. Now this 468 number is in decimal number system. That's why we will summarize our answer like this. 724 to the base 8 is equal to 468 to the base 10. Means 724 in octal is equivalent to 468 in decimal number system. Now some practice problems are there. Solve these problems and give the answers in comments. First problem is 17 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 10. And second practice problem is 135 to the base 8 is equal to question mark to the base 10. Give answer of these two practice problems in the comments. Thank you.